Well, hello everybody. Welcome back to another wonderful day of Sharlenwar's adventure, 7 days to die. Okay, so it's nighttime right now, and yeah, so I wanted to do some stuff. I'm going to kind of walk outside here for a moment. We missed that. Because I kind of want to place these things here. Okay, so let's see here. Left click to rotate. I think so. Looks like it. You want it going downwards like this, and we're just going to extend our existing thing. Then we have to repair down there, of course. So we still need to go on a little harvesting spree, I think, in the next day. Tomorrow will be day, what, 40? So that should be the... No, actually it's day 39. So we're actually going to do another trip, I think, back to our base to pick up some more loot. Some more goodies that we have over at that one. And yeah, so I'm going to carry on with this. This is pretty boring, but you know, we got stuff kind of cooking in the forge there. And yeah, so I will meet you over at the daytime. Okay, so here we are. So I've been kind of working through the night. I'm making more iron bars and you're making more cement, of course, right over here. To go through it too quickly, very quickly. And since it's daytime, I did want to make a trip back because I need to collect some stones and stuff on the way back. So what I wanted to do was place some placeholders here for some stone. I was gonna put this concrete mix in here. Gonna keep the wood. Actually, let's take the wood off. The wood log spikes we can take off, even these ones. The wood frames we don't really need. The hammer we'll leave behind. And we'll take these. We'll keep everything else here. Let's see, we'll take the pickaxe, take that. And we'll take the hunting knife just in case. So we have lots of slots available. And it's going to basically be a run back to the other base. Gonna pick up a bunch of stuff from there, and yeah, and then do a bunch of harvesting. As you can tell, I upgraded this stuff here. Then we need to kind of work hard at fixing our place here. So I'm going to run all the way down to the other base, and I'll meet you down over there. Perfecto! We are back at our place. Let's take a quick peek at this trash pile. Yeah. Oh, hello, zombie. We do want to use up these arrows. Did I miss? There you go, Chicky. Right in the face. Oh, that's no good. So I did loot some stuff, pick up some stuff. So that's good. I'm going to run straight inside here. See, these trees are still tiny. Hopefully nothing is damaged here. Looks like everything is okie dokie. Everything should be as we left it. Let's run up here. Let's see, do we have anything in our box here? No. Let's run and peek inside here. Just for a quick... Okay, we got stuff in there. How about in here? We do have a bunch of stuff to melt. So let's see here. What can we take? Let's scrap those. Let's see, what else do we need? We need more brass than anything, so we'll actually prioritize taking those over anything else. Let's see, do we have any lead? No. Do we have any of those? No. Maybe we'll take the lead instead. This we should be able to turn into duct tape if we have cloth somewhere in here. Oh, we have extra meat in here. Some bottled water, we'll keep that there. Keep the chairs here. Clay. Oh yeah, because we're going to build another forge out here. We have a treasure map there. Okay, it looks like nothing in there. And I don't think there's anything else in these chests. Yeah, okay, I think we have the important stuff. So I'm going to run all the way back. And yeah, good. It looks like we're done with this place for the meantime. Whoa! Perfect. Okay, so again, as always, I will meet you down at the fortress And we'll drop off all the stuff, and then we'll look at repairing the walls out, or the spikes and stuff. Partially, this is for collecting materials for that, so yeah. So I'm going to kind of run down this road a little bit, see if we can spot any rocks in the distance to the right of us, and then I'll head back towards the fortress. So yeah, so I'll catch you down back at the fortress. Perfect, we are back with plenty of time to spare. So I'm thinking of going into this area for rocks, because I think that's where we need to go. But let's quickly take a peek inside here. Let's see how this is all going for all of this stuff. You can drop off. So I'm going to do a bunch of inventory management, and I'll be right back. Perfecto. So I have a bunch of materials here. We do need to still cook some food, but that's okay. I can do that at night. So kind of trying to organize our stuff a little bit. So we ran inside here, and this stuff is drying. So I think I need now some wood. So let's go harvest some wood. You know where we have some close wood here. All these trees here. I know we have the good trees in the back there, but I don't know. We got still all this stuff back here, so I'm gonna just do a little bit of harvesting here. I have some mats, materials. Oops. How about this one? That garbage is empty. How about this thing? Is this all looted? This is all completely looted. Okay, how about this stuff here? Empty. Perfect. Smash all this stuff up. Perfect. How much wood do we have? 400 and some odd. This should be okay to do what we need to do. Okay. So where do we start? So let's start with this corner, I guess. So I'm going to place... Do I have wood frames? I thought I had them on me. Dang it. I bet you left them inside. Okay, I'm going to run inside quickly, and I'll be right back. Okay, excellent here. So what I'm going to do is I think I'm going to put some music to this stuff. Let's put a couple here to get up onto this so that spikes don't get us. Okay, and so what I'm going to do is I'm going to put some music, and we're going to do probably some sort of time-lapse thingy. And so, yeah, so I'll be back with that. Thank you. Okay, so yeah, as you can tell, I did a little bit of harvesting and a little bit of kind of like looting and stuff, and so now we're back here again. Gonna deposit some eggs here. Let's see, let's actually take some meat and all the eggs, and let's see what we can cook with the eggs. Let's see here. Let's see what's in here. Oh, okay, we need to add some more of these things here. Need to dump these pipes into here. Yeah, inventory management, folks. This is part of the game, the nature of the game. So yeah, so thank you everybody for watching. Hopefully you've enjoyed this episode. So for the rest of this episode, I'm going to do is just going to do some cooking and stuff here. And then kind of... Okay, so yeah, so I'm just kind of going to do some cooking here. Gonna, you know, make some more food. Gonna smelt some stuff throughout the night. Then I'm going to upgrade the wall, I believe. The outside of the wall. Alright, because that needs to be done. And let's see here. It looks like we are good for materials here. For raw meat and stuff. Excellent. This dirt we don't need. Fertile dirt. Perfect. Anyways, thank you everybody for watching, and I look forward to seeing you in the next episode. Bye bye. I do? Okay.
Well, you got a lamp on your head and like little gay sunglasses.
Hey.
Just saying.
Okay, I need to stop and drop.
They're so fat. They look smarty.
Hey, there's a zombie.
Due north.
It's a couple of zombies.
Yeah.
So due north, basically. Well, I'm taking you to the base, no? You want to go back to our base to see... And then basically what you need to do is you need to hit these grass.
Oh, there's a base here.
Yeah, yeah, we have a base built, so... You have to integrate.
Well, you're the blue color, I think, yeah.
Okay,
Who's got the light on their head?
Me!
Marty,
oh, I'm following you!
Where are you?
I'm following another person with a light on their head, too, so...
You're following me.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, yeah, there you are.
I'm all right with that.
Zombie.
I'm very progressive. Oh, I'm tired, though. I gotta walk.
We'll make a chain of something. I don't know.
I need to make sure I don't... There's a pool of water here somewhere nearby.
There's a bee
right
up
here.
In the
here
air
we go.
To our right.
There's everything.
I need to pick up some water here, so...
Okay.
So basically what I'm doing is I'm taking empty glass.
Remember, don't use up all your ammo. We'll need to keep ammo for tonight.
Good point.
Yeah,
cause it's... Alright, well, I'm gonna keep these zombies busy while you do something.
So, yeah.
We should loot houses, but there's gonna be zombies and everything.
Oh, zombies. Alright.
So,
I'm gonna get my gun out just in case a dog comes up. Some dogs.
And, sure. I was gonna say, yeah, there's one.
Perfect.
Oh, that's a cop! Run!
Okay, where is...
This is a bad idea. This is a very dangerous place. Why do we come here again?
Where are you?
Find things?
And because Sharlenwar and I are on the server all the time, we should get first right of refusal for schematics.
Screamer.
So that we can always have someone on that can make stuff.
Yeah.
Not like last time where you guys took a bunch of schematics that we can't make.
Scary.
Okay.
Oh, dog!
Oh god, is it behind me? Oh.
Save me, James Machine! Save me!
I did.
Okay, yeah.
More dogs.
So basically you'll see... You should almost see... There'll be some trees, there'll be a house straight ahead, basically, straight north here.
But don't run into the spikes.
Yeah, there's spikes, so there's an access, you know.
On the other side.
Well, on the side we're coming from, basically, yeah. So, we're coming from the south.
Oh, okay.
Here
well,
we go.
I guess this is a bad idea.
Here's the access. There's a thing with a ladder here, and you just have to jump and push up.
There's going to be a lot
really
less dogs.
You have to jump, because the bottom rung is taken out. Yeah, there you go. Perfect. Because the zombies don't go for that ladder, because the bottom rung is taken out. And
so
yeah.
The box on the far left has clothes in it.
Dude, don't fail me now.
Yeah.
And so here's our supply boxes and stuff.
So over here, the box right here has clothes in it.
But there's a TV there. What if I want the TV?
Well, you can watch some TV. It's fine.
You can find anything good on most of
the reruns. I can wear a white tank top?
Yeah, you can wear any of the clothing.
Whatever you want. No.
Take one and not 115 of them?
No, that's the quality of it.
Where's Chase? Okay.
These dogs!
Yeah, there's quality for items.
Did you abandon the town, Jace?
Nope.
Okay, me and Lynn and Pap are leaving.
Dogs.
We did. I have left it. I was like, nope.
I couldn't kill all the zombies.
No?
The Bernie guy kept hitting me.
That bee man was all about some lens caps.
Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, nurse.
Go, I guess.
How you doing, girl?
Some of this stuff hasn't been looted yet.
No.
If they were friends, I made them
exactly.
Mad.
A lot of it won't be not around there. Because we just ran around it to map it.
Yeah.
Well, yeah, we're not in the city.
Oh, okay.
I am. I'm wrecking shop.
Yeah, but even that area around there, I don't think it's been looted much because we just kind of run by it every
time. Yeah, we just ran around, so we probably did a quick, like, surface loot, but, you know, stopped into a couple buildings.
You are the greatest.
But the reality is there's a lot of loot there still.
Who saw me? Oh, look at this little guy.
He's not dead yet?
He has not.
Okay.
Health.
Drop off these painkillers.
Alright, I guess I'm gonna leave.
I need
loot these
feathers.
Little buildings.
Oh, and Jay, your bandages are good for, you know, bleeding, so I think with cloth you can make, like, regular bandages, so I'd make, like, one or two of those. I don't know if there's any healing ones in the medical one.
Let him get through the quest.
Oh, yeah, I guess, yeah, the quest will teach. Yeah, never mind.
Yeah, I did.
I have no idea how to do that. Craft a stone
bottled
axe.
Murky water.
What, are all the items green for, like, the grass and rocks and stuff?
I'm just missing a stone axe. Yeah.
God.
Okay, so go tab.
Man.
Yeah.
Hit tab, right? And in the the search box, type in stone axe.
Oh man, I love Invader Zim. You all guys right, like Invader Zim?
All right, I got it.
You click on it.
Just highlight it and click on it.
I think click craft.
I own the DVDs.
I did it.
Excellent.
Craft plant.
Oh, guess what I just found.
What?
Crossbow schematic.
So now you're going to want your craft plant fiber clothes. So you probably have to collect a bunch of plant fiber if it's not all.
There should be still some.
Plant fibers.
No, it's green. I've collected quite a bit.
Yeah, so then just go into the crafting thing again and just type in plant fiber or whatever. Should we just go... If you go fiber, it should be good enough.
Yeah. Sometimes you can also click on the icons up above, like clothing.
And you want the American spelling of fiber.
Yeah.
Not Canadian spelling.
I'll give you some feathers.
Oh yeah, because it's F-I-B-R-E.
Oh, E-R.
I'm gonna put them over here.
Yeah, E-R.
R-E.
Okay.
You know, like how words are spelled.
And this chef, I mean cooler.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
There you go.
What's that?
They're here. That's the screaming zombie. Don't let her see you.
Oh, baby.
Oh, okay.
The screaming
zombie. Get inside, yeah.
Oh.
Let her die on the spikes.
Yeah. I come inside. Because they call hordes, and they're nasty.
I think
but
she's
is
dead.
She, like, sexy?
I think she's dead.
Douglas just bought 7 days to die. He finally, he couldn't stand it anymore watching
nice.
That stuff. He had to own it.
All right, way to go. Awesome.
Woo. Yeah.
Entered
yeah, he
the
said,
long, dark
he said he was buying
downward.
It when he was watching my stream still.
The long, dark
apparently
night
I'm not
light.
Good enough for his viewership.
Now all he has to do is join my Steam group and then he can play on my server if he wants.
You see that, Dougamus?
Oh!
Yeah, there you go, see?
The Lushable Echo on Twitch Steam group.
Lushable
yeah, sorry,
Echo
but
on
I picked
Twitch.
Up one of your spotlights.
It's a Steam group, yeah.
Yeah.
How do I put the spotlight back?
Well, why did you pick it up?
Well, I stole it, obviously.
Well, you gotta put in your toolbar.
Feeling's
here.
Bad!
And so, then you,
so you go to your, yeah.
Okay. Right click to put it down.
Okay.
Did the witch die?
Yeah.
Already?
Yes, she did. Okay. Yeah. On spikes, too.
Oh, bless her heart.
But we finally got one.
Objectives. Build a campfire.
So they, like, put it in the hotbar, alright?
Place
and then
that campfire.
Select it, and then you can right click.
Yeah, just concentrate on the quest. items, because that'll teach you the basics.
How did that happen? I don't know, I just stole it.
Right there. Oh, there we go, I got it.
Gotta gather some plant fibers to fill in this last quest.
I click and drag it into my hotbar here, and then I left click to rotate it, and then right click to place.
Place it, yeah.
Hello, bird's nest. Damn empty nests.
But that quest will definitely take you through the basic kind of primer things.
Yeah.
Usual controls. You got the controls down. You're pretty good with the controls.
It's got waffle in them!
I was the turkey all along.
I'm actually going to make a run to that town with the drop-off chest and pick up that chest, I think.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah,
did we leave anything? I mean, I guess I'm sure we left stuff.
There's stuff in there, and I think it's enough of a day to run down there and run back. So.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
You got lots of time still. It's only 9.
How do you pick up wood? You punch the little bushes or a tree.
Yeah. Or use your stone axe on a tree.
Yeah.
Right, to chop a tree, and careful when the trees are done, they'll fall over, and if they fall on you, they kill you. So.
Wonderful. It seems like it doesn't.
Only
do
if
that
they
anymore,
fall
though.
On you.
Yeah, they.
I haven't died yet.
Maybe it's a lot less. Maybe it's got to be more specific. I've seen it kill zombies and stuff. So.
It does still. You do it, but it's not as.
I don't trust it. So.
It's not
I
as nasty.
I have like.
I wouldn't let it just fall on me like this.
I tested it out a little.
I've died to too many trees to.
Yeah, we've died to stupid reasons with trees as well.
Oh my god! Yeah.
Favorite Invader Zim episode.
When they first added that in, all the bullshit.
In the drive-thru.
Like, the tree would go under the ground and you would die from it.
I like the fundraising episode of Invader Zim where he's haunted by the specter of poop dog, the specter gangster of defeat. Paul wanted to know.
Huh.
Poop dog, in effect! You could get an adhesive medical strip as a prize. Oh, sorry, guys, in jokes between me and one person watching a stream, alienating everyone. This is how you do it, guys.
That's awesome. Well, I just destroyed a tree. It went down and it completely disappeared, so I couldn't get anything from it.
Yeah, it's fine.
Awesome. You did get stuff from it because as you hit it, you get it.
Yeah, if you look at your inventory, you got a bunch of wood. It automatically puts in your inventory.
Oh, okay.
Every you don't need to stroke, pick anything up. Get something in your hand.
If you look at the bottom right, you'll notice.
What do you mean what?
It'll say you got plus wood or whatever.
Every stroke, you get something in your hand.
Every stroke. No. I like that. I like what this.
Sometimes
guy
you
says.
Get a good handful. Sometimes just average handful. But every stroke, you get something in your hand.
He's pretty.
I guess
crude.
If you do it often enough, you'll.
He can't be.
Like,
he can't be.
A
yeah.
very small handful.
It's very funny though.
Oh. Isn't that what counts?
Gather feathers.
Person's a horrible person, but it makes me laugh.
Yeah, basically you gotta run around trying to find like a bird's nest that hasn't been looted, and
I found one today, by the way. Four feathers. Or
garbage piles.
I found a couple.
Yeah, or garbage
Who
piles.
Wants
yeah.
The
is that what they're for? Okay, thanks, DJ.
Sharlenwar. Which one of you want the crossbow schematic?
Oh, I want to cross my schematics with you.
I probably should, because I'm doing the weaponsmithing, so...
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm doing the armor stuff.
Oh, yeah. Did you bring it back already, or not?
Yeah, I'm at the base right now.
Oh, okay, alright. I can make a bunch of crossbows, then.
Have I gotten this yet?
I have the feathers that we can make bolts out of, also.
Nice.
Here we are. Hello, town.
I can make steel arrowheads if you guys want to make steel bolts.
Yeah, so I'm at the town now, so it's not that long to run to it.
See, something's wrong with it. Oh well.
I guess I don't have as many feathers as I thought, because I gave...
Good luck, Douglas.
I gave Lens a bunch.
Yeah?
Yeah, feathers.
Okay.
Yeah, feathers.
Nice. Okay.
I'd like to build a monument to Abraham Lincoln. The Great Emancipator right here on the top of this dirt mound.
Abe Lincoln? Why not a statue of yourself?
Somewhere.
Of who? What?
Why not a statue of you?
Statue?
So how many?
I don't know. Maybe
one.
I can do it.
So I gotta make, what, like 7,
it
8
It might
crossbows?
Be great. What's up?
Hit you with my axe.
Beautiful.
What are you doing?
I give you permission
Holy
to do
crap,
so.
Holy crap, there's a ton of stuff in this box.
I couldn't say why either, DJ. I definitely appreciate your help.
You got these nice little sandals. You're pretty sexy.
I like them, you know? They make me feel like Jesus.
This.
You know?
I'm gonna wreck your statue.
Who the fuck is that? There's Lens. Lens, why is it that you're a female?
Oh, in the game, in the game.
He's actually trans, and you shouldn't judge him.
Well, he said no earlier.
He redid his character, I think.
Yeah,
I did.
Why not? Did you? You actually really are a female this time?
Yeah
you
look
are.
At me.
Wow, you had
this. Hold on here.
He had
his
surgery. I am so happy for you.
Let me do a little dance for you, Jake.
He went in for a nose job, and he had a woo-hoo!
Reconstructive
off,
surgery.
Dr. Manistega.
Oh, my game lagged out. I don't know what happened to my shirt. I took it off, and it disappeared. Oh, God!
Wait, he's half naked.
I just had to shoot him in the face with a shotgun.
You just shotgunned me!
Well, yep. You know, you had to have a good reason for that plastic surgery in the face. It's really
what
a butterface
trying
before.
To do?
So level.
He's like
so
inside a really woman.
I think
so not bad.
You're trying to get through your quest stuff right now.
Dave, I took a bunch of your wood
and
like
then,
blocks.
Yeah, I know.
And then I'm just running
to the Great Emancipator, Abraham
some stuff.
Lincoln.
Here, you can have them back. I just kind of dropped them on the floor. I don't know if you can pick them up.
I think the zombie is trying to kill me. Oh wait,
I'll go
I
make
just
some...
killed it.
I'll go make some steel arrowheads.
These trees are for chopping, Lenscap. You may chop these trees.
Oh, I will.
There's a zombie right here.
What?
I will be the greatest tree
chopper.
Where?
Kill the bitch right there, to the left.
Where?
To the left,
to the
other left.
Okay.
Your army left, right there.
Your army left.
Okay, you shoot the things. I'll keep chopping this tree.
I'm
he
chopping
had a doorknob on him.
I'm picking up
doorknob.
The meat. It's delicious meat.
He does have delicious meat. He's so
all
yummy.
Right. I got him.
Hey, do we have any honey?
Did you
yeah, there should be
honey?
In the medical box.
Well, we have the antibiotics.
Nothing, honey.
In the medical box. So
yeah, that too. Yeah.
All right, cool. Yeah, I caught an infection when I was running in town.
How do you get an infection?
I was making it out with a dirty girl. I didn't realize she had the herp.
You were making
it was
out.
Me.
Those steel arrowheads are being made. So
do I need to replant these trees or something?
If you get
yep.
seeds,
the
yeah,
seeds,
then,
yeah.
Yeah.
We need food, actually.
Yeah, keep the
yeah, that's what I said.
Yeah.
Yeah,
okay.
Like, kind
so
of badly, right. actually.
So there's a bunch of crossbows.
There's not a whole
the,
lot of animals around here, unfortunately. I haven't seen any today, in fact.
You have to go to the east to the grasslands area.
To the east. Oh, man, yeah, we gotta go to the hunting grounds.
Okay, so a bunch of crossbows in the weapon.
Nice.
Great.
Nice.
What about getting feathers?
Yeah, you still need feathers.
And I'm making steel arrowheads if you want to make crossbow bolts out of those.
Nice. Okay, let's throw all this stuff.
If I get extra seed, should I plant more trees? Doing it.
Yep. Yeah, you should. You should get 2 seeds for every tree you chop down. If it's 500, so yeah,
yes.
You should.
Zim Eats Waffles was a great episode also.
Okay. So that translates to don't chop
down
so trees if you're not 500, right?
Yeah. Arrowheads.
Paul, since you're an Invader Zim fan, are you also a fan of Johnny the Homicidal Maniac or the Squee graphic novels? Any of you guys actually in this chat? Do you guys
know
who
I read,
Johnny the Homicidal Maniac is?
I read all of Johnny the Homicidal Maniac when I was in
nice.
High school.
Nice. Somebody put shit
year.
In my pants! There's this one little strip that's part of the comic. Maybe it was in Squee. But this guy's on a date, and he's really nervous, and he shits himself, and he's like, oh no, oh no. Like, he thought he was going to be a fart, and he's like, I got to come up with some way to, some way that she won't think that it's, that I crap myself. And so he stands up, and he shouts in the restaurant, somebody put shit in my pants, and he runs off.
That's awesome.
Classic.
Hey, Marty.
Classic Jonan Vasquez.
Yeah.
There's this alley juju that's kind of trying to use our shit. Should I beat the fuck out of him?
No, 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 that's evil giraffe.
Yeah, go ahead. Go ahead.
Why is he using our shit?
Because they use it. Everybody uses our shit, yeah.
But they're not allowed. Get them to use their own shit.
But this is, it's communal.
Oh.
Yeah, build it together. Use your own shit.
Hey, like Jace Machine's herpes.
Communal. I got it.
But wash your hands, right?
We can all share. Share and share alike.
Sure, you have your hand sanitizer.
Which is better? Is cornbread better or corn on the cob?
Right.
Well, cornbread would be better, but you don't want to do that unless we got nothing else to.
We have nothing else, honestly.
Cornbread, oh, no. Chicken.
Or baked potatoes.
I'd probably baked potatoes probably would be better.
Okay.
And how's the
cornbread? Cornbread uses up water, right?
So. Well, how's, so does baked potato.
No, it shouldn't. That should be on the.
Hey, grill. Chase Games.
Baked potatoes shouldn't okay, be water. Cool.
All right, well, we're eating baked potatoes. Nice. I thought it said water when I clicked on it,
really?
But I guess it didn't.
No,
like
that would be
hide
weird.
Shit in the toilet?
You can,
yeah. That
yeah.
would be weird, wouldn't it? That'd be yeah. like a boiled potato.
So this garden down here, what does this garden do?
That's our food supply?
Just stay out of it.
Okay. But I
off
went
limits.
In. But I went in. I took
get
a
out.
Look at the garden. Okay, I'm getting out.
Alright, looking for animals.
There's
yes.
like a farming mechanism, right? And so once
but
everything...
does it work? Like, where are the plants?
Yep. Yeah, once everything's mature, like in the
where
rows, you see the rows of
you,
plants
there.
You
better there. Not taking all the plants.
Dude, there are no plants.
There were plants there.
No, there aren't! It's like piles of fucking dirt with nothing in it.
There should be plants
it
in there.
It looks like a garden,
well, actually.
But it's got no plants. Lens, you tell them there are no plants there.
I'm,
then
yeah,
someone took
there's
the
no
plants.
Plants, dude. It's, there's like rows of dirt and wood, and that's it.
Yeah.
God can tell
there
were no plants there.
Because there were plants.
I saw plants earlier.
There were plants.
Yeah.
So who took the plants?
Hey, I found some wild corn.
Well, it's not me because I have animal fat on me and large
that's
bones.
That's absolutely
interesting.
I agree. If you have animal fat on you, it's impossible to have plants on you.
There we go.
You guys, you know.
I'd just like
guys.
To point that out.
Yeah, you can only have one.
He's right about that.
If someone
okay,
did the...
so
somehow.
Say I picked up some shit, like earlier, oh. say like that wheat shit gave me like some
I heard a
bunny
rabbit die.
Shit. Okay, no, but can I plant some of that wheat stuff that I picked up earlier?
The normal grass cannot be planted.
Don't plant nothing.
Why? But it's just empty dirt.
I know, I want to know who collected it all.
Okay, but I'm going to plant
mm-hmm.
it.
Because there should be a row of corn, there should be a row of potatoes,
there should be a row of everything.
Oh my goodness.
Yeah.
I saw nothing.
Give me trouble here. There
so,
we go. I'd just like to state for the record that I've never
threatened.
Even been in the garden.
But did you take any of this?
Is there a ladder to get out
no,
of
no.
it?
Okay.
No. So there was like the dirt, and then like there was some shit on here, but it wasn't like growing or anything.
Didn't guy say that there was like the stuff was missing
shit.
Earlier though?
And yeah
I think so.
He was
that.
Here.
Yeah.
No, but I planted it, and there was stuff here. I had planted it a while ago when he said that I was
so
planting.
How,
is it possible
it?
There was a glitch or a bug?
How do I plant
no,
shit then?
That's never happened.
All right.
Don't plant anything. I'll replant it.
All right. Sorry. Can I help you plant
yes.
it then?
Nope.
Put in the drop box.
Get out of this.
Is there
okay,
a ladder?
I need some more potatoes.
Oh.
No, actually, no. I got enough.
Do you have potatoes?
I'm good.
Okay.
Folks here are hungry.
So how do you plant in this? You go up to the
what
dirt
the hell?
With the potatoes and you try
well,
to
you
plant
make,
them.
You make seeds and then yeah, then you just right click to plant the seeds.
Okay. But so the dirt down here is it interactable usually? Like there's no interaction with
Man,
the dirt down
there's
here.
There's a lot. Of
well, no, like
you don't have a seed in your hand.
Yeah, like you
oh,
have to put a seed in your hand and then you'll
like
right
like this.
Been here before.
And then
okay,
you'll right
so
click.
You gotta grab seeds and then put them down.
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay,
yeah.
I see.
Oh.
So like
I heard a zombie. I hear a zombie.
Yeah, it's a screamer.
Is it?
I heard a zombie. Yeah.
So we're good though.
Yep. She's dead.
Okay, excellent.
So now that you've planted these, what do we do with them? Do
well,
we
now you wait
them?
Until they grow.
You leave them alone.
Hi, Chris.
It's really easy in this
doing,
game
buddy?
Right now,
it's
so it's nice.
Seen you.
You leave them alone.
I knew that guy like
there's
20
three
years
things
ago.
To pick up.
Okay.
And then you can,
oh,
and
crap,
then you
I'm
can
bleeding to death.
But they weren't ready yet, so whoever harvested them didn't harvest them when they were ready and didn't replant them.
What a dick.
What a whole bag of dicks.
Who's got a dick? What?
I agree.
Oh, Jesus Christ, the Latter-day Saints, the Mormons. What the hell is that? What are you doing down here?
A chicken died, so zombie? if you can harvest it, it's right by the entrance to the base. I need to unload everything.
Come here, pal. Got a cactus for your face.
This is weird. Like, yeah, I'm sitting here at the fire cactus. Pit, and I can, like, ooh, I all of a sudden start smelling, like, fire. Like,
nice.
Weird.
There's like fire pit as in real fire. Life, or?
Well, there's a forest fire that's about
there's not a brain
20
tumor.
Miles away from where I live or so, and it's probably still being a forest fire out there.
Oh, yeah, probably.
Or wildfire.
Okay,
so I could be
now we got
that.
No goldenrod.
What's a goldenrod?
I'll have to go
well,
get
that's
some.
That's something that we plant, but
D3PO?
Someone used it all up, and yeah, we're screwed that way.
Okay, I'll grab some.
Oh, we're finding feathers, that's good.
How do we get this
goldenrod stuff?
You
need more potatoes.
You basically have to go to a biome that has it. So, like, yeah. To the east, there's a biome, and it's going to be cutting it close.
Ooh. I could use some food.
And cotton,
you got
too,
food,
or...
Giraffe?
Cotton.
Hey,
okay.
I got food.
Yeah,
right
I was about
here.
To
we're
bring it up
short
to the
on
chest.
It, though.
Yeah, because no one's hunting.
I'm on it, and I just don't see any animals right now. I'm out in there,
chickens.
Out in this weird dry land. Probably yeah. Desert.
Usually there's tons of animals. I don't know where they all went. Went unless the zombies ate them all.
Maybe. That
does
happen.
I put a little bit of food in that chest.
So how do you know how much food you or whatever? Do you have a food meter or something?
Yes, if you hit tab.
All right.
And then
I just
there's a little
police officer
icons up along the
out here. I'm
top
leaving.
There. I just click on the one that looks like your face or like the profile, or like a profile.
Yes.
And you'll see on the right hand side there's like little bars that show you kind of like your level and. Yeah,
okay, those, yeah, I see it.
Yeah, so it's like a percentage, and it drops down to 0 from 100.
I don't think we should be out here.
So what can I do to help
city.
Us get some food?
Kill animals.
Hunt
so kill animals
that aren't, yeah, yeah. They're not going to be necessarily where we are, though. That's a thing. You got to go to a grassier terrain.
Gotcha.
I found myself
okay, well,
way too
I'll...
close to town.
It is.
15, we do need to
46,
get into town
so
and find a
time
grocery
to...
store.
Yeah.
I don't...
Yep.
Okay.
Let's not go too far.
You don't have to head back until, like, 2000, so...
Okay.
Assuming it takes you 2 hours to get away.
I haven't found any large animals, but I'm finding some little ones, so...
Ulani Tatanka.
I would head to that
Buffalo.
Town that you and,
Oh, because there is a Shamways there. Yeah,
and there's probably a lot of animals around there because we never hunted around there. So.
It's true.
Okay, so northways.
West.
Westways.
Yeah,
it's like.
West wing.
Okay, I can go west.
If I can...
Go west, young man.
Yeah, share a waypoint for it.
Yeah, it's
I think they have a waypoint for it.
Yeah, it's share waypoint to everyone. It says drop off chest, and that's the corner of the town. If that's
so
what you're talking
there,
about.
Around there should be animals. Because we've never hunted
animals
around
there. To eat.
And I think there's also like a Shamway in there or something through with more food. I'm not sure if we looted it at all.
Yeah, I don't know.
Did you guys?
Did.
We only ran a circle around the town. We didn't actually go into any businesses, I don't think, that
no.
day that we went.
Yeah.
So goldenrod.
We went in a few, but. I feel like there's still some things that could be looted.
Yeah.
Oh, there are.
There's definitely a lot of the map that needs to be filled in still.
Yeah.
You said cotton too, right? Do you need corn as well,
yeah.
or do we have that?
No. No, it's just, I replanted everything else. It's the goldenrod and the
okay.
cotton.
Is there any
is
animal?
That a chicken? I see a chicken.
If it is, kill it dead!
So fast!
So make sure you're making crossbow
fast.
Bolts now instead of arrows, because we've got crossbows.
Yeah.
Roger that.
I don't have a crossbow on the
well, you, come,
well.
You can come back and get it.
I will, okay, I'll get one.
At
where
some
are
point,
they?
Right? In the, where the guns
yeah.
are.
Oh,
in the gun
sense.
Gun crate, right?
I feel like Robin Hood.
And there should
Robin
be steel
Hood.
Arrowheads in the forge downstairs.
Oh, should I come back with raw meat because it smells, or should I just kind of continue hunting
until it doesn't smell that big of an impact. No, it's, I don't know why people are all so freaked out about it.
It wasn't.
Everybody's pussy.
Like, they will never see you.
I just don't know. Yeah. That's why I'm asking. I just don't know.
If they smell it, they pretty much have to be right on top of you to smell it. So.
Spacey,
doorknob.
Spacey, if you're in like a house and you had it on you and no spikes, then you know, and they were walking by the house, then maybe they would, you kind of smell it and start to work towards it. But there used to be an alpha where they first implemented it, and it was like, you know, a piece of meat was stinky and it would actually attract a lot. But then they toned it down a lot, and now I think it doesn't matter now.
No.
So basically, like, even if I'm smelly, as long as I'm moving, it's not really that big of a deal.
As long as you have a good heart, people will accept you.
I don't mind.
And if it's in your backpack, it's a lot smaller of a smell range than in your tool belt. So.
Yeah.
Oh, interesting. Okay. Is it worth it to kill the zombies? Is it worth it to kill the zombies that I encounter randomly?
Could be.
Yeah, they might have cans of food on them, so.
Go kill them.
Yes.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah. And that raises your skill too, right?
Yeah. I gotta get rid of these arrows anyway if we're upgrading crossbows.
Yeah. Exactly. Yeah.
Oh, get out of here, zombie.
My inventory's filling. Yep.
That's what happens in this game. Fortunately.
Yeah. Grabbed in game.
Oh shit. Stupid spiky shishiza.
Ich habe ein Schlange.
That's
right.
What?
I agree.
Why are you running over there?
Oh, died right in the calf. That's beautiful.
You died?
No. This thing. Oh. I was hunting.
Love this crossbow.
Died in the camp, and it's gonna spawn zombies, and so I gotta hurry and chop it down.
Nice.
Deer, whatever it's called, the thing with the horns.
Jackalope.
Jackalope. There we go. Shoot! I can't even put.
Jackalope. No.
I can't put a marker. I'm near Jace. That's pretty funny, actually.
It was really funny. I was laughing already. I was like, oh. Hmm.
Oh-ho.
Oh, mini bikes for dumb shits.
You found one?
Oh, that's nice.
Nice.
Well, we got tons of engines.
I found it in some garbage, too, in the desert.
Yeah.
Oh, ouch. Okay, I'm actually going to head this way in the green area here.
Paul Emerson has another question. For us.
Hopefully I don't disconnect this time.
So he will have to give us the question. Give us the question, Paul. I don't care if it's spelled wrong.
I'm very confused about these arrows have travel time and drop or something?
Well, they do.
For the bow, yeah, they do have a little bit of drop. So you gotta...
The crossbow, they got very little.
If you're good enough, like you can see where it hits the ground, so you can see how much of a drop it's got. If you're
and the further you go, the more the drop.
Sometimes it's hard to see, but usually you can see a little white splotch where it hits the ground.
A little dust cloud.
And I think they've made the deer hitbox a lot smaller, so you gotta be like. Pretty much dead on.
Yeah, exactly. I aim further, kind of like chest or neck area.
Okay.
Got him.
Crossbow, you don't need to worry about it. That won't have any drops. So.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Thank you, dear, for giving me your delicious,
I still got
delicious
like 50
meat.
Arrows to get rid of, though, so I got plenty of.
I think time to head back to the base.
String theory. I definitely think it's possible. Parallel universes and whatnot. String theory, guys.
I got an itsy bitsy spider challenge.
What are your
opinions
on string theory?
What sliders? He'll get all the information he needs from that.
I love sliders. I had the first season on DVD.
Yes.
Sliders.
Oh yeah, sliders are delicious. Like those little hamburgers.
Mm-hmm. From White Castle.
What is this?
Yeah, man.
This is old TV show. called sliders.
It's all about string theory, those ones.